All right, it's a Jesse.
You good?
Baby. You good? I'm good. Here, baby.
So what's up, baby?
I'm chilling, man.
Let's talk about, like,
Let's talk about it.
First of all, where did the name come from?
Young
Bugz? Yeah.
Oh, man. That came from, you know, when I was a little young nigga in the hood.
Uh-huh.
You know, acting the fool and all that. You know what I'm saying? I'm older now. I'm more mature.
Okay.
I'm trying to chill.
Ladies, he's cute.
Cut it out.
He's cute. Where you from, baby?
I'm from the Bronx.
Man.
Ow! Cypress Avenue in the building. You already know Trayside, you know what I'm saying?
That's
I'm from all over the Bronx, though. You know what I mean?
Okay.
My name is Young Bugz, man. Mr. B.U., man. It ain't right if you can't be you, know what I'm saying? That's me, you know what I'm saying?
Definitely. I want to talk about, right?
Let's talk about it.
Where did your image come from?
It's me. It ain't no image.
Okay, it's you.
It's just
definitely
me.
It's you.
Yeah.
But how did you, like, when did you just wake up and say, I want to put me into lyrics? Do you know what I mean?
You want to know the truth, the honest
truth?
Yeah,
yeah.
I was like, I had a talent show in, like, fifth grade, like, they needed a rapper for my school, and ain't nobody was rapping.
Uh-huh.
I wasn't even rapping then, but I always was an entertainer, so I said, why not? I'll go home and write a rhyme. So I wrote a rhyme, you know what I'm saying? We did the crisscross joint and all that, me and my man.
That's it. Do you remember that rhyme?
Hell no.
You probably thought that shit was over the hook, right?
Nah, I didn't even like it, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up.
I never liked it, but I mean, we did our thing, but from there, I always thought it was easy after that, so, you know what I mean? I just kept on.
So have you written a song, like, I like to ask this question because I'm so nosy.
Let's go.
But have you written a song that, like, even if nobody ever hears it, but it's your personal song to get you by any situation that you need to get by of? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
yeah, nah. I got a song that I recorded that nobody's never going to hear, but it's trash. So nobody's never going to hear it.
I'm not
going to
hear it either?
Never. I don't even listen to it. Like, it's a loss, you know what I mean? Nobody, I don't know what that was about. But we just, you know what I'm saying? We did it. It was trash. But, I'm here, you know what I mean? Shout out to everybody that I fucks with on the hard body, you know what I'm saying? My man True Son.
That's what's up, True Son.
My man Dark and all that. Amy Davis, you know what I mean? Tyler
nice.
Brown. My man Giff, you know, he's NAN and all that.
Of course.
You know what I'm saying? Miller Time mixtape coming out. Time's Up coming next month, you know what I'm saying? That's my new mixtape, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, so you're going to come back so we could, like, play here?
Why not?
Before it comes out?
Why not?
We could have, like, a listening, you know?
Why not?
Right?
Why not?
That's what's up.
Yeah, man.
So let's go to one of your songs.
I mean, whatever one you want to play first.
Which one you want to play? Which one you want Mike Jackson tonight to hear?
I'm saying we going to go with the number 2 joint first, you know what I mean?
Let's go into
that's Go Bugz, you know what I'm saying? That's me. This the promotional single for me, you know what I'm saying? This is Young Bugz, man. Mr. Pastor Richards, I'm so swaggerlicious in the building. You know
so, baby, before we move on, because I just want you, like, to, do you have a MySpace?
Oh, yeah.
Because I want people to see, you know, they could log into your MySpace and see what you look like.
You can
hit me. Request a friendship.
You can hit me at myspace.com/youngbugzbx. Or you can go to
that's a beautiful
www.takemoneyrecords.com.
I'm sorry, baby. That was a beautiful pose for you.
Yeah, like, that was, right?
Like, you, I'm like, is he posing? I don't have a camera.
Right?
Like, I had the camera to just take that pose. That shit was hot.
Oh, you can also hit up at youtube.com/takemoneytv. You know what I'm saying? You could go catch the last Elegant Hoodness showcase that I shut down on Crazy.
Yeah, he shut it down.
Whole bunch of other shit up there. We got photo shoot videos, all types of shit. You know what I'm saying? We got other rappers up there rapping too, because that's what I'm about. I'm about love. You know what I'm saying?
That's what
you know what I'm saying? I show
so, can I ask every artist?
Oh, hold on. My fault, Playgirl. Mixer.com/youngbugz. You could go get that swagger bop and that Go Bugz ringtone. Shout out to all my niggas. Lockdown, my niggas in the feds. All out. You already know my big uncle.
You know why I shout them out all the time?
Because
every year I do a prison tour. So.
Why not? My uncle locked up in Green Haven right now, man. That's my uncle.
Shout out to your uncle, baby.
10 joints. Shout out to Uncle Los and all that. But yeah, I mean, my niggas, you know what I mean? They ain't hold me down the way I thought they was.
Yeah.
So, you know, I came home and I made my mind up, like, you know what I'm saying? This is what I want to do, so I'm going to go hard. If y'all want to do it, then I'm going to do it, you know what I'm saying?
That's how that goes.
That's
what's up. So, let's go to one more song.
Yeah.
And when is the next show?
My next show is actually on my birthday.
When's your birthday?
That's May 12th.
Ouch!
And the Indy 500, that's at the Bowery, right, Eddie?
No, she's over there.
Where's she at? Oh, she's not even in here. Yeah, but that's Ace of Spades showcase, you know what I mean? She got the Ace of Spades and all that. That's on my birthday, and I'm going to go shut that down crazy.
That's what's up. What day is that?
Sorry. Oh, you can catch May 12th. That's a
May
Tuesday.
That's Tuesday.
But you can catch me at Elegant Hoodness, Miami, too. I'm down there from the 19th to 24th and all that. We're going to shut that down. Shout out to DJ Oso on the board. Right now, we about to get into that. This is the official single, you know what I mean? Called Swagger Bop and all that.
You got that?
My Young Bugz off the Time's Up mixtape coming soon. You already know, man.
Time's Up.
Playgirls in the building. I'm so swaggerlicious.
I'm so swaggerlicious. I'm so swaggerlicious. I'm so swaggerlicious. I'm so swaggerlicious. I'm so swaggerlicious. I got a style that you wishing you had. Forget a cat in a hat, I put my swag in a bag. I've been shining with no diamonds and you fellas is mad. I'm on the grind, spitting lines like I'm stuck in a grab. Plus with the tags, I be stuffing them bags. The women wanna feel my clothing when I'm up on the ass.